Hey guys, so welcome back once again to our YouTube channel Ships and Port. So today we will discuss regarding the China's one of the largest port, Ningbo Zhoushan port, and the global supply chain that is fear, as this port is partly shuts down and one of the busiest container ports. Hence, it's affecting the supply chain and the logistics. Ningbo Zhoushan is the third busiest container port of the world. Currently, the dozens of ships are anchored outside the port, with heavy cargo carrying from one destination to other. Due to increasing the COVID cases, it is having a cascading effect of increasing spreading of congestion from this port to another port. So the crowding at other ports along the Asia to Europe and Trans-Pacific routes. Ningbo Zhoushan is a big gateway port of China. Chinese exports such as furniture, home goods, toys, and auto parts added to the markets in the US and Europe. The backlog of the consignment are increasing and hence affecting the global supply chain. If you like this information, do share with your friend and subscribe to our YouTube channel.